there, I'm Kevin McEwen.
Hi there, I'm Lynn Moody. And on behalf of Kevin and myself and the Faculty of Graduate and Postdoctoral Affairs, we're giving you a huge warm welcome to Carleton University.
We're excited that you're considering a program here at Carleton. We have over 100 grad programs to choose from, and I'm confident that you'll find one that fits your study interests. All of our programs are described in our view books.
Spending time at Carleton means having access to all kinds of little parklets and open spaces on campus. For example, over here is the quad, and that's because there are four buildings facing towards each other. Right now, we're standing in the Torrey Building, and that's the home of the president, and it's also the home of FGPA. So here we are in McCodrum Library. It's right across from the Torrey Building on the quad. Did you know that every single grad program has its own librarian who is here to help you and support you while you're here pursuing your studies at Carleton? And you can take a virtual tour of Carleton University. It's lots of fun, so go to the URL, or the URL that's on our screen right now. Hi there again. Here we are in the tunnels underneath Carleton University. And in fact, we've just come from the library and the Torrey Building is down there. Now here you can see a map of all the tunnels, and they link up every single building on campus. So in those cold, wet, horrible winter days, you don't have to go outside.
At the heart of campus, we have the University Center, and behind me, the Torrey Building and Dunton Tower. The University Center is home to the Graduate Students Association. The Graduate Students Association, or GSA, organizes events, offers services, and advocates for our more than 4,000 graduate students.
And we also offer lots of professional development opportunities to graduate students. It's a really comprehensive program, so check that out on our website. And don't forget that there are amazing research opportunities for grad students to work alongside community members and also expert faculty members in arts and social sciences, public affairs, business, science, and engineering.
And we have a very generous scholarship program. And we should tell you that Ottawa, where Carleton is located, has been named one of the most beautiful and livable cities in Canada. We're only a short bus ride from the Parliament buildings and located right beside the Rideau River and the Rideau Canal. Some students even skate to campus in winter.
So come join us and have a wonderful academic and personal experience.